and get dressed. I'll leave, and I expect you to be in church on time. Look at me. Pull yourself together. Find your place. And look beautiful. Because after all, you are the first lady.
What you had then was a fantasy, a facade, and a mirage.
Please.
You need to deal with reality. Let me give you a little tip on dating. You see, dating is like fishing. Men use that old bait and switch routine. First, they bait you with acts of kindness.
What'd she say?
Flowers, candies, romantic walks in the park, and candlelit dinner. Then they hook you with that three-word phrase, I love you. Last but not least, they really with that four-word phrase, will you marry me? Once they get you, they rip that hook out of your mouth, and you find out you've been tricked and bamboozled. See, he only told you what you needed to hear. Did what was necessary to get you. Now that he has you, girl, look how he treats you. That man is a fake.
Now, first and foremost, I do give honor and respect to my queen. She is the honor and my reason for being.
That's all right, sir.
She is the bee in my breath. She is the one that makes my heart beat. And that's my wife, my lovely wife, First Lady Lisa Sears. Now, give it up, come on now. All right. Now, before I begin my sermon, I'd like to ask my lovely wife if she would join me here. Boom, I'm coming. They got a present for me. All right. Now, baby, I know I've been back and forth, and I've been neglected to show you just how much I love you. There have been songwriter pending requests to give me my flowers while I can savor the fragrance. So here, you are my love. Thank you. Somebody say,
you see, last week I read an article in Today's Christian Women about domestic violence in America. Now, the editor of the magazine interviewed over 1,000 women. Now, out of 1,000, 52% have experienced at least some type of physical violence, 30% have experienced at least some type of verbal abuse, and 18% have experienced at least some type of sexual abuse. Y'all really need to read.
See, today's Christian women are different than women in my calling. See, it all started with that women's need.
There you go.
Robber. Mm-hmm. All that women's rights stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Now they've got a job. Uh-huh. Start making a little money. Mm-hmm. And think they can rule over men. God gave man dominion over everything. That includes women. My wife knew her place within the home, taking care of me and her children. And she wasn't all mouthy either, like some of you women today. Women nowadays, they talk too much. They want to run things. I paid the cost to be the boss in my house. And if anything somebody didn't even look at all, I quickly put it back in place.
There you go.
I had two.
Yes, sir.
I set the rules.
Oh, yes.
Now, wait a minute there, he said.
That's right.
Just because a man is meek, he doesn't mean he's weak.
Yes,
I think a man who meets a woman is a weak man.
based on your reading later.
Oh, I love having everybody over. And your daddy, he sure is funny.
Mm-hmm. my dad, listen.
Yeah?
All that stuff you talk about.
What you talking about, James?
Huh?
What you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. That little behind doors comment.
I ain't making that.
What you trying to do? Make me look bad?
No, baby, I'll never do that.
You love your innocence. I violate.